Si preguntan quién soy, qué llevo, a dónde voy,
de Tierra Santa,
soy de donde nací, donde voy a morir,
mi Tierra Santa.
Hey. Yo soy la tierra, la sangre, los sueños, las ganas, el hambre, la luz en los ojos de mi santa madre. Hecho de barro, de rama, de viento, de hueche, de carne, el sol cae en mi brazo por la tarde. Si preguntan quién soy, soy mi tierra, curtida de gobierno, de estafa, de guerra. Soy el hornero mostrando la sala, la vida, la muerte, la pluma y la bala. La soledad del rico, el sueño del pobre. La verdad de que el gobierno no se esconde. Las huellas perdidas, el cuándo y el dónde. Ninguna dictadura va a poder borrar mi nombre. Porque al futuro vengo de Tierra Santa. Latinoamericano llora, canta. Tengo la sonrisa celeste y blanca. Si subo la mirada, la luna se levanta. Yo voy al futuro, vengo de Tierra Santa. Latinoamericano llora, canta. Tengo una sonrisa celeste y blanca. Si subo la mirada, la luna se levanta. Mi cicatriz es mi historia, mi fama, mi gloria, mi pena por panas desaparecido memoria. Va por los guachos, carnales, puñetas, curices, chapales. Al mundo le tiembla el piso por la euforia. Busco la paz en Bolivia, las calles de Chile. Me busco en invierno, el aguardiente de Colombia. Vengo del barrio del tango y llego al meridiano para borrar con la mano la línea divisoria. Si preguntan quién soy, que llevo, a dónde voy, soy de Tierra Santa. Soy de donde nací, donde voy a morir, mi Tierra Santa. Si preguntan quién soy,
si preguntan quién soy,
que llevo, a dónde voy.
Vine al mundo a defender mi tierra, soy el salvador pacífico en la guerra. Me voy a morir luchando, estoy firme como un venezolano. Soy Atacama, Guaraní, Cochabamba, Tucano. Si quieren tirarme el país,
lo levantamos.
Los indios construimos los imperios con las manos. Voy al futuro, vengo con mis hermanos. Peruano. Le doy gracias a Brasil por el aire que respiramos. A veces pierdo, a veces gano, pero no es en vano morirme por la tierra que amo. Y si los de afuera preguntan cómo me llamo, mi nombre es latino y mi apellido americano.
Si preguntan quién soy, que llevo, a dónde voy, soy de Tierra Santa. Soy de donde nací, donde voy a morir, mi Tierra Santa.
Cicatrices, mi historia, mi fama, mi gloria, mi pena por panas desaparecidos, memoria.
Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the young boys, and they take on the Pirates.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And here's the starting lineup for the young boys. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Roberto Carlos starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Jude Bellingham starts alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. And leading the line today is Thierry Henry. Joan Capdevila. Well, Thierry Henry, a player you don't really want to have running at you, and he does know where the goal is. Stuart, what might we see from him in this one?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. And the Pirates get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they mount a quick response here? Toni Kroos. Ronaldinho. Thuram. This is Kroos. Kefren Thuram. Possession one. Thuram. Joan Capdevila. Vinicius Junior. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Abedi Pele. Well, high marks for that pass. Just cutting off the supply. Vinicius. That's a useful cross. Well, no damage done. Jude Bellingham. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Ronaldinho. Mrs. Kroos. Haaland. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And the Pirates with perhaps an opportunity to equalise here. Opportunity in the wide area. Oh, he's through here! Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Vinicius Junior. An effective challenge. Abedi Pele. And they could face difficulties here. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Now the pressure being exerted. Just wanted to get it out of there. And teammates around him. Dybala. It's with Erdogan. Intercepting it intelligently. Abedi Pele. And now Henry. And he read it superbly. Joan Capdevila. And very deftly cut out. Dybala. Surely! Couldn't quite hang on. Well, the goal disallowed. Off. Side, Stuart.
Yeah, I think everybody switched off there. It was quite clearly going to be offside.
Joan Capdevila. Excellent ball over the top. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Henri. Opportunity. Oh, right in the nick of time. Now, what can the young boys do from this position? And Bellingham. It's with Vinicius Junior. Can he play it in? It's there for him! And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Bellingham, very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And back underway, it's young boys with the lead, but this game far from being done and dusted. They couldn't maintain possession. Toni Kroos. And snuffing out the danger. And Bellingham. The supporters want to see him have a go. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security. So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Roberto Carlos. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And Bellingham. Oh, he looks threatening. Will he finish?